add Avery Williamson, and I get it. We're going to run the 3-4. I get it. But he's not a great fit next to CJ Mosley. The number one reason is that 84 speed. Can't have that. Mosley's not the fastest guy. He's very good, but he's not the fastest guy. We need a fast middle linebacker next to Mosley. I think that's the best overall fit. Why Avery Williamson? It doesn't fit this roster. And that's the trade number one.